Austin. Today, I'm going to show you how to make pie with compliments creamy whipped cream. So, take any kind of whipped cream you want and start from the side like that and just go around until you have a lot. The whole plate is full with whipped cream. It takes a little while to do, but it's not really that hard. So just fill the plate up with cream and then laugh all you want if it does this. Keep squirting doing that and enjoy watching me do this, then copy me. Then more whipped cream. wait. Just going like that. Until you start making whipped cream. Just like that. Like that. And when you feel like you have enough whipped cream, then you got enough whipped cream. Then take a spoon, pick up whatever fruit you want, like raspberry or, blueberry. Take as much as you want, like 3 or 4. Then mix it. Squish it as much as you can. Then, if you want to make 2, take another fruit. Then mash it all up. Squishy. And then watch. And I'm so happy I made this. Now. Ah! Yummy. Oh god, no. That is yummy.